Dan? He's okay. He's my brother.
I've been awake for a while now. He got me feeling like a child now. Cause every time I see.
What do you think about Dan?
Who's Dan? Get the tingles in the
It
makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. The rain is falling on my window pane, but we are hiding in a safer place. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go. But what am I gonna say?
Danny's alright. He'll do anything you want him to.
And it starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know that you make me smile. Please stay for a while now. Just take your time wherever you go.
Chocolate cake? I was told there was gonna be cake. I don't know. Ice cream
cake. Elena, will you take Dan to be your wedded husband? To live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him and keep him? Forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him as long as you stay from him.
Well, he's my best friend. I think he's a hard worker. I think he's a good friend. He's always been there when I needed him. I think I'm going to be a little bit jealous of Elena over the next couple of years because I'm sure he's going to be wrapped up in a lot of things and happy for him and proud of the man that he's become and looking forward to seeing their relationship grow.
Dan, if you'll repeat after me. I, Dan, take the Elena. To be my wedded wife. You have in the hope from this day forward.
You make me smile.
For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer. In sickness and in health. Love and care.
The rain is falling on my window. We are hiding.
I think Dan is a fine young man, and I'm happy for his selection and a bride, and I know that the two of them will do fabulous things together, including build a relationship that is strong and build a strong family after that. I congratulate them for the purchase of their new home and for the head start that they have on their education and everything they're doing in life, and I wish them Godspeed.
So I think about him, I think he's a hard worker and a great guy.
Yeah.
What am I gonna
say? It is a privilege to introduce to you a wonderful, lovely, beautiful couple.
What am I supposed to say?
What do you think about Elena?
Global warming?
Elena.
Elena, and there's so much to say. She's great. I really. I probably shouldn't be in a video again. My love is never gonna run dry, never gonna come.
if I could give you two some advice real quick, relationships are a lot like buying a used pressure washer from a thrift store. They don't come with directions. And sometimes that pressure washer may sound like it's going to fall apart and break. But at the end of the day, when the pork is stripped back, it turns out, underneath, you have beautiful hardware. I forgot where I was going with that, but hopefully you get something out of it.
Dan would like to come into my room at times. I was an avid model builder. I built ships and cars and trucks and all kinds of... I'd spent a lot of time doing this. And Dan thought it would be a great idea to come into my room and just smash them all up. So that was something that, you know, not really great of him. He was probably like 5 at the time, but 2, okay. So anyway, still kind of holding a grudge. But another time, I was tutoring a love interest in math, and Dan, this was on the front porch for some reason, and Dan came along and sprayed us with a hose. But actually it turned out pretty cool because that actually ended up being my wife. But, also, same person, he stole change out of her car with, I think that might have been Phil's idea, but Dan went along for the ride. But despite all that, Dan's actually, believe it or not, grown into a very honorable young man, and I'm proud to be here to be his best man. Under the tree where the grass don't grow.
Congratulations, Dan and Elena. I'm really happy for you guys, and I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness and love. Yeah. Good luck.
Congratulations. I love you guys so much, and thanks for setting a great example for us. And have a wonderful adventure.
So, the wedding's over. Went well. Nailed the speed for it. Got it. Got it.